you can track it along. And, back there on the wall, if you look under that red arrow, you can see the propeller shaft reflected in the mirror above it. They just wanted to be sure all those valves were closed when they're tied up at the pier that started up their engines. And they don't want you trying to move away when you're still chained to the pier. It could damage things. So that was a real quick one. But these guys, they're amazing. After all these years, still turns easily. That's part of the deal. The engineer says a lot of these systems could operate forever if we didn't ever get started again. But the boilers were made by a company named Babcock & Wilcox. They're famous boiler makers. All the other things are made by, I think it was Westinghouse, yeah. The electric stuff.